pro playmakers. These are the skills that separate.
That's going to extend you. Yeah. That short.
Good.
It's a shot catch all the same motion. So it's got to be, you got to treat it like that with catches. Catch, shot. As opposed to catch, then shot. Because when you catch it, that's totally different, right? This is, you're not catching a puck, you're shooting a puck off the catch. It's totally different mindset. You'll be able to do that very smoothly. And then now with your interest in getting these crossovers going, when you catch the puck, you'll find that you'll be able to surprise some D, be able to take corners or at least put them in some bad spots. So you're going to go out to the middle, and then back to the outside, back to the
shut a guy down, I do that. If I feel that the play calls for
sure, yeah, exactly.
At the same time, he has to beat me.
Well, this one, now you're here, I see more explosive in that contact.
Okay.
If it's pivot-based. Get here, but now he's going to squeeze out that side. What I'm seeing is, if this D is over aggressive with a stick, you're going to draw a penalty. He's going to go like this, and you're going to go that way. He's going to take a trip or a hole.